Last time on My Corvette Life.
There is a toy run that I'm going to take part in. We're going to drive all of our cars as a group up to the Phoenix Children's Hospital and donate our Toys for Tots to the kids there at the hospital. We're going to donate some toys. I'm here at Walmart right now, so let's go toy shopping.
All right, the Corvette is loaded up, ready to go tomorrow.
All right, we're here at the mall at Tempe Marketplace in Tempe, Arizona. As you can see behind me, the cars are starting to show up. We'll head up to the Phoenix Children's Hospital here shortly.
I kind of like the crow.
No, this is my breakfast.
Nice Viper GTS.
I really love that color.
GTR?
Yes, it's a beautiful color. Look at that. Look at that. Mint green.
Check out the purple C6 Corvette. It's a pretty cool wrap. So this is the Ferrari technique when you don't have room to carry toys around, you just strap them to the roof. All right, we're getting ready to roll out. Engines are firing up. Let's do this. right, we're here. Okay. Let's go donate the toys, and I guess we're taking a group picture, too.
Wow, you guys are
great. Look at this guy. He made a haul. We gotta help him out. Look at all this.
This is awesome.
Dude.
Okay, little kids up in front. Okay, little wives up in front. All these toys that are going into now, on December 24th, we make a large toy store inside the hospital. And all the parents that have a child that's in the hospital at that time, they get to go through the store and shop on December 24th. Free, of course, everything. And then we have teams of volunteers that wrap all the gifts, and then it's taken back to the patient's room so they can celebrate, you know, the holiday, because they can't go shopping at that time. They can even pick out gifts for their other children because they don't have time to go do that. So that's a really good thing. Then there's still other toys, of course, that are left, and we use them throughout the year. We have playrooms throughout the hospital, so we go to the playrooms. We use it for a milestone in a child's recovery process. So when they get to a certain point, they might get a bear or something to encourage them. If they're having a really difficult day, you know, the Child Life Department will use the toys also to cheer up the child. We celebrate birthdays, other holidays. We use the toys all year round for different things. But December 24th, the Toyland event, is a special day, you know, for the parents that are here, and we get lots of tears and everything because they don't have an opportunity to go out there and go shopping. So what you guys are doing is for a great cause. It's really going to help a lot.
Tears
really
and cheers. It. And you know, Scuderia Southwest uses Phoenix Children's Hospital as their charity for this year. You know, and I just got to express this one statement. Only 40% is paid for by people's insurance. The other 60% of kids here in the hospital are paid by donations, people's donations. So if you have anything that you need to give to a donation for tax reasons or anything like that, Children's Hospital is one of the greatest places to donate your money.
Thank you.
Why do they have that? I want you to explain why. So many of the hospitals will have a child that's you know, in dire need. They don't have insurance. They send them down here. They will be taken care of no matter what the cost is. So if the child went into Mayo Hospital or went into one of the other Banner hospitals or something like that, they are then eventually sent down here for the long-term recovery, the chemotherapies,
the heart center,
the amputees,
the preemies, the premature babies, everything.
Everything like that. So they're kind of at the gathering place of all these things. But on top of that, the other hospitals do help because the other hospitals have unique abilities to take care of certain things. Mayo Hospital works with them on the chemotherapy because of their new, I don't know what it is, but okay. They have a new radiology department over there.
Yes, you know, I don't know the name of the machine either.
Barrow helps them as well with their nervous system.
Neuro.
Barrow, right?
Yeah.
So, I mean, there's just lots of people that help in different ways, but of course, they all center around this one hospital. And they're the ones that do the everyday Band-Aid and the burns and the taking care of these kids day after day after day. Thank you all.
You're donating at the old emergency department right here, old as of October. We just built a new multi-million-dollar state-of-the-art emergency department on the other side of the hospital. And it's tripled our capacity to handle, you know, emergency cases that come in. It's closer to the helicopter, all of that, you know, so it's a terrific thing. And we're happy to have it for toy drive this year. Thank you very much.
Thank you, guys.
Thank you very much. Bless you.
Okay, now comes the second best part.
this was a really fun event. I really enjoyed it. When Chris told me we were doing this, I thought it would be awesome, and I wasn't disappointed at all. Everyone was so generous, and everyone brought a lot of good toys. There was this family, that SUV that we unloaded. They were all the way from Tucson. They just happened to be dropping off their toys, and we all happened to be here to be able to help them out, to unload it and stuff. So great job by everybody, and thanks.
All right, back at the house. That toy drive was a lot of fun. If you guys are interested in donating to the Phoenix Children's Hospital or just checking out what they do, I'll put a link in the description below for all of their information. Also, a big thank you to Scuderia Southwest for holding the event and organizing it. Good job, everybody, and hopefully we do it again next year. That's gonna do it for today's video. If you did enjoy this video, please give me a big thumbs up. If you're not already a subscriber, please hit the subscribe button below. And until next time, we'll see you guys later. Take care.